raised up here this morning. The Lord told me, he said, there is a popular saying that you know that when a man dies, he said, naked, we come, naked, we will go. But the Lord told me, he said, do you know that as much as you will not go with the worldly things that you acquire, he said, but you still not go empty. And I said, how will a man die when you leave empty? You are going to the grave. And the Lord said, the mindset of the church is that when we die, we will go to the grave and go and receive judgment. He said, but you will not go empty. Then he raised the cry in my heart. He said, you will make a report with the Holy Spirit. He said, you will make a report with the Holy Spirit. So it is that you will die, but you will live with the Holy Ghost. You will live with the Holy Spirit. And I cried and I said, no, I don't really understand. And the Lord said, for us men that will die in the system of this world, he said, their eyes will be opened. Their eyes will be opened and they will see deeper. And they will have deeper understanding to the things of death. You can just shut your eyes and pray in other tongues. So that you don't get yourself distracted with anything crying.
Make it like it. Make it like it. Oh, 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 oh Oh, There is no more
able to tell the truth. I should be able to stay away from those who are in life. If I can't speak in tongues, I should be able to tell the truth. I should be able to stay from the body. I want to see the glory. I want to see your glory. I want to touch your glory. I want to see your glory. I want to touch your glory. You don't want.